Robert Wiener was a professor of mathematics at MIT. Now, a very brilliant man, but also someone who would often be deep in thought, even while he was walking. And it is told that on a particular day, he was walking across the campus, and he didn't even notice a student who came walking past him. The student greeted him, but the professor was so deep in thought, kind of absent-minded professor. And he just kept walking, but only for a little ways. And then the professor stopped and called the student and asked him a question. "Can you tell me which direction I came from?" The student grinned a little while and thought, "Well, I know." And he pointed and said, "From that way." "Thank you," said the professor. "Now I know that I did have lunch." Well, we are not usually that absent-minded. We know our surroundings, where we are. We notice the people around us usually. But Christians have a particular call to concentrate, to fix their minds, to dwell on their Savior. There is this great secret of how Christians become better Christians, who become more like Jesus. That is, they think about Him a lot. Such as the text in the Bible, it says in Hebrews 3 verse 1, "Fix your mind on Jesus." Fix your mind on Jesus. It says in Isaiah 26 that He will keep you in perfect peace if you keep your mind on Him. Perfect peace, keeping our mind on Him. How does that happen? It happens when we do take time to read about Jesus, when we do think about what we read. Imagine His voice speaking to you through what you read in Scripture as He reveals Himself to you. Imagine a picture of Him. Repeat His words back to yourself so that it gets ingrained in your mind. Then dwell on those words and ask yourself, how do these words apply to my life today? How can those words have a real impact on the way I think, way I choose, the way I make decisions during this day? Keeping the mind fixed on Jesus. You see, Christians don't just go through life believing in Jesus. Christians actually go through life dwelling on Jesus. And that takes time. It is said that when you're on a journey, you do not notice the beauty of the countryside by going on the interstate. You need to go on that quieter road, maybe the highway, the slower road, where there is more to see, more to enjoy, taking more time, but far more rewarding. It is the same with Jesus. He invites us, in the busyness of life, take the time to fix our minds on Jesus. My name is Ivan Blake, Senior Pastor of the Fletcher Seventh-day Adventist Church. You can go to our website at www.fletchersda.org. There you will find our programs, our activities, and you'll see that our purpose is to lift Jesus up and to love people in. We also have a Bible course that we'd like to offer you called Lifting Up Jesus, a set of lessons that can help you to have assurance of eternal life, to get to know Jesus personally for yourself, enjoy that peace and learning how to fix your mind on Him. And that is offered to you through the website. Today, my wish for you is that you will enjoy the benefits of fixing your mind on Jesus.